Yeah, buddy. Let's do this. I'm gonna try to do some different exercises that I've done in my other three videos. These are basically the exercises I pretty much started out with when I first started bodybuilding. So today I'm gonna keep it the same and keep the same format. Go ahead and get it started and get it on the way. Overall leg development. So some people like to do the parallel thing, but I figure the deeper I go, the deeper the cuts in the leg.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, ten.
I only do two exercises. My legs are pretty much burnt out from doing all that quad work. So, but make up for it, I do four sets of 10 to 15 reps. Of course, the first set, kind of like a warm up. I did do 15. But for the most part, what I try to do is get a full stretch here down at the bottom, come up high as I possibly can, doing a kind of like a slow controlled movement, and let it go all the way down as far as I can, and getting the full stretch, and that way allow for like maximum growth and separation on the hamstring. So with that being said, I guess we just move on to the next set. And I do hamstring just like I do just about any other body part. I just try to do a little pyramid up in weight each set. What I try to do is when I get out of the rack, come all the way up pretty much as far as I can with my back vertical in a vertical position, and I try to go all the way down and touch my toes with it, because it takes a lot of flexibility to do that. So first couple of times you do this, you probably won't be able to touch your toes, because a lot of my workout partners can't touch their toes, and they go down as far as they possibly can. So probably have to take a couple of weeks or a couple of months for some people before you can get a full stretch in this. But this all pretty much does is stretches that hamstring out and makes it as long and as possible and as separated as possible. This is more like a shaping movement. Before weight goes, I never put a whole lot of weight on there, because like I said, this is a shape movement. I'm not really trying to build nothing up here. I'm trying to shape it and round it off for the most part.
Yeah, buddy. Let's do this.